Hi, this is Rodney with Mercer Online. This video is going to demonstrate how to take a discussion forum and make it read-only. So once all of your students have posted to the discussion forum, they want to be able to go back and review what they've posted and review the conversations, but you don't want them to be able to post something new. So that's what this video is going to show you how to do. So I'm inside of my course, and I want to click on the discussions link. And this is going to bring me into the discussions portion of the class. And so here's the link that I want to work with. Here's the forum that I want to work with, rather. So I click on the action area for my Introduce Yourself forum, and I come down to Manage. Now, once I'm in here, I can update my user's role, and that's what you're going to do. You're actually going to remove the writing privilege from them. Now, I notice over here I have page 1 of 2. This means I've got more than just the standard 24 users in my course. So I want to scroll all the way down and click on Show All. So this way, whatever I do is going to apply to everyone. So I've done that. Now I've got just one long list. Right here in the header column, you'll notice there's a little checkbox that allows you to select all. I click on that checkbox, and now it's got everybody selected. And under Edit Role dropdown, if you just come to Reader, this is going to set everyone to the point where they can only read this discussion forum, even yourself. So even you can't update it. Now, if you want to change your own privileges, like here, I'm going to select myself, and I'm going to come back up, and I'm going to say Edit Role and make me the manager. That's fine. But for the most part, once a forum has been closed, you know you're not going to need to do anything else in it. Just go ahead and make it so that it is only readable for people and that nobody else can post to it. If you have any questions, you can always reach out to us, 609-570-3389, or email us, merceronline@mcc.edu.